If you want to win, you can win. All right? If you want to lose, you can do that too. Ain't nobody going to determine that except for you. You're in control, man. It's your paradigm, and you can shift your paradigm. I used to be a negative person. I used to be a totally negative person. I was very negative, and it held me back so much. I was never that bad, but I definitely didn't know where I was going to go. But once I started experimenting with the power of a positive mindset and tracking where I wanted to go and how I was going to get there and taking action towards it and getting little wins that really started setting me up, that started showing me, guess what? You can win. You can do it. That's why I say now, you can do it. Catch you some lockjaw. You can do it. That's my message, is that you can do it no matter who you are. Even these guys on here talking all this crap, I don't wish any negativity upon them. I want them to win because they can. Anyone can. It's 2018, all right? This is prime time for you to win at life. You can do it. More opportunity now than ever before in the history of humanity. Look at the internet. You can do anything now. You can learn anything. You can dedicate yourself to something for 1 week, and at the end of that week, you'll know more about it and how to do it than 99% of people around the world. It's amazing. And that's what's going to happen, because I'm going to make it happen, because I see the future. Because of my positive attitude, I know what I can do and I know what I'm going to do. And that's all I want to share with you, is that you can too. Don't let anything hold you back. Don't let anything hold you back. You can make it. You can find success in life. It's just fascinating to me. It's my religion now. Positivity. The power of attitude. That's why I'm obsessed with it, because I know how it can change. It changed my life. I know how it can change yours too. All right? Yeah.